If you ever wonder what makes websites and apps come alive, it's web development. Web development is essentially where creativity and coding meet. So on one hand, you have front-end development, which is how a website feels and behaves to a user. On the other hand, you have backend, which is all about functionality and data. And if you combine both, you get essentially what we call full-stack development. And this is where the magic happens, from juicy creative websites all the way until large-scale enterprise solutions. And speaking about enterprises, web development is right now among the top 5 jobs companies are looking for. And the other good news is that it's meant to be growing by another 23% by the year of 2031. So programming languages are essentially the cornerstone of web development. They serve as the fundamental elements that empower developers with the tools needed to build functional websites and applications. Let's dive into some of the key languages that web developers use to bring complex solutions to the digital landscape.
HTML, short for Hypertext Markup Language, is like the foundation of every website. You could think of it as the blueprint that guides everything. It uses tags to organize content, kind of like saying start here and end here. This will then organize your web page. But there's more. You can style your HTML with CSS, which is like giving your website a whole makeover. You can add colors, fonts, and styles to make it look perfect. CSS, or cascading style sheets, makes web pages look colorful. From the text style to colors and layout, it's all about making your website look pretty. When coding with CSS, you start with selectors, which will style what you wrote into your HTML tags. Then you dive into the declaration book, where you define all the styles and settings. Mastering CSS involves a lot of new words, but it's worth it for the great look it gives your website. JavaScript is essential for making websites interactive and come alive. It is the most used programming language for web development, and almost 99% of websites are relying on it. HTML builds the basic structure, CSS adds the visual flair, but JavaScript makes your site interactive. It's responsible for everything that is interactive in your browser, like dropdowns, animations, and even games. JavaScript is also used for live updates like sports scores and running interactive maps such as Google Maps. Ruby on Rails is a popular coding language because it's simple and intuitive. Big websites like Airbnb, GitHub, and Shopify use it, showing its versatility. Ruby on Rails is mainly used for backend development and focuses on clear, easy-to-read code and great problem-solving features. Also, it's super fast and time-efficient, potentially speeding up development by 25 to 40%. Ruby on Rails and JavaScript are often used together in tech stacks, each serving different purposes and offering many possibilities.
So learning web development is a very smart move in today's tech-driven world. Now, coding does not only give you a new skill set in terms of your analytical and problem-solving skills, but it also enables you to think further in terms of creativity. The other cool thing is that you can literally turn any idea into a tangible thing, line by line. And if that's not enough, the current job market pays developers in the European Union about 65,000 euros. But learning to code isn't just about working alone. There's an entire community that is happy to help out and collaborate. Wagon is more than just coding. Our program gives you the tools to bring your ideas alive and fosters an innovative mindset. It's an immersive experience where we teach you problem-solving skills, encourage creativity, and lastly also teach you how to adapt, all skills that you need for your future tech job.